Hi, today we're gonna go through Talk++ website and we'll also show how to download Talk++ software and configure it and how to use it as well. So Talk++ is a software tool developed for controlling and training industrial robotica. Here's the price, variants and corresponding features related to Talk++ free trial. Right now, beta version is only released by company, but the pro and the biz version is on development. Talk++ community is growing day by day, so join in the forum conversation so that you get more updates related to product. So we can post our queries related to software regarding troubleshoots, software patch errors, etc. in the community. To post your queries, scroll down and click on question button. Add title of question, detailed description, select category in which you have queries, verify your mail ID and click on submit. Once you have submitted, developer will answer your queries depending on the availability. Now let's download the software. Right now, company is only releasing Windows version. More compatible version will be released soon. So let's download the beta trial version. We got to download a WinRAR file. Let's extract it. Open the Talk++ folder, go to codes and library, open the Talk project code and let's compile and upload it to our Arduino board. First, since the trial version doesn't provide us the IDE for flashing the code to microcontroller or microprocessor, so we are using Arduino IDE to flash the code. Now let's install the software. Click setup. Select the appropriate option according to your board configuration. Once setup is completed, click Launch Torque, then click Yes. Select the COM port address and baud rate and click Connect. You see the board is online now. Now let's start controlling the robotic arm or servo attached to the controller.